glad you could make it, doll. Rex left for the surf carnival, but he forgot to take the zinc cream with him. Sometimes I reckon he'd forget his head if it wasn't attached to his shoulders.
That's no good.
Can you take it down to South Beach for me? But hurry, the first event starts soon.
No worries.
Ty, you made it just in time. You're a dead set legend, mate. I wouldn't let the kids out without their sunscreen.
El needs a hand, mate. Rex was exploring a sunken wreck when a school of sharks moved in. He's stuck down there and we have to...
Are you a sight for sore eyes? Rex went diving for treasure, But a school of sharks rocked up and now he's trapped in a sunken shipwreck. You have got to help him get out of there.
I'll see what I can do, El.
Hurry, Dal. He doesn't have much air left.
Those two, the man-eaters, have me pinned down. That was a top-notch effort there, Ty. I thought I was going to end up like a bag of chum.
I'm so glad to have you back in one piece, Dal.
Too right, El. All thanks to our little mate, Ty.
No worries.
Rex just called, mate. Boss Cass has sabotaged the pipes that carry oxygen to the Wobbegong...
Looking grim, Ty. Cass wrecked the pipes carrying oxygen to the sea lab. all the pipes. Pick up all the pipes. Up all the pipes. You did a bonza job there, mate. Those boffins will be able to breathe easy now.
Literally.
There's a fierce bushfire ripping through the small town of Gunna Gunna, mate. The locals need your...